Hello everyone. One of the biggest problems many people face after downloading GB WhatsApp happens during the setup process. It's the error that says couldn't link device. This issue can cause a lot of stress and confusion. In this video, I'm going to show you exactly what causes this and how to fix it step by step. Before we dive in, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any updates or helpful videos like this one. Also, if you're looking to download GB WhatsApp, you'll find the safe and trusted link in the description of this video. Now, let's see how to fix couldn't link devices error. Possible reasons could include a bad internet connection, outdated app versions, or the phone being out of range of the QR code. There could also be issues with the WhatsApp web connection. I'll suggest solutions like checking the internet, updating the app, clearing cache, and making sure both devices are on the same Wi-Fi network. As I've told you, the cause might be network problems, outdated apps, or the QR code scanning failing. There could also be compatibility issues with the app or phone. To solve it, check your internet connection, update GB WhatsApp, clear cache or reinstall the app. Make sure the camera scans properly. Confirm QR code hasn't expired. Try disabling battery optimization. Restart the phone. Some devices with custom ROMs may not be supported either. By following these steps, you'll find a solution. If you have questions, please leave them in the comments. I'll be happy to help you. That's it for today's video. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel to stay updated. See you in the next one. Take care.